Welcome to Sipnayan Goat, at ang gagawin natin ngayon ay multiplication and division of integers. So, intro. So, multiplication and division of integers ang gagawin natin for today's video. So, siguro nagtataka kung bakit two operations ang gagawin natin. Ang reason dito is the rule for multiplication and division is just the same when it comes to sign. Okay? And bago tayo mag-multiply and divide ng integers, so again, 4 points to recall in order to perform division and multiplication of integers. So number 1 is alam natin kung ano yung integers. Okay? So we are discussing or na-discuss na dati kung ano yung integers. Okay? And then we know the basic multiplication. The third one, the basic division. And last but not the least, simplifying fraction. So, included si simplifying fractions dito. Okay? Because on division, later on, gagamitin natin yung simplifying fractions. Or when it comes to division kasi, not all will give us an integral answer. Okay? So, since alam na natin yung mga rules for or yung mga points to recall in order to multiply and divide integers, so punta tayo dun sa rule ng multiplication and division. In multiplying and dividing integers, so first rule is if the same or if the signs are the same, when two integers have the same signs, then the sign of the product or quotient is positive. And second naman, if two integers have different signs, then the sign of the product or quotient is negative. So, nagvavary lang yung sign nung quotient or nung product dun sa numbers na involved. So, if two factors have the same sign, then the product is positive. Okay? So, kapag division naman, if the two integers have same signs, the quotient is positive. So, divisor and a dividend are the same, have the same sign, the quotient is positive. So, kapag different signs naman, negative yung magiging product or yung magiging quotient. Okay. So, again, reminder, yung rule na ito is only applicable for multiplication and division. So, do not be confused na ilagay ito sa other operations. Okay? So, since alam na natin yung rule for multiplying and dividing integers, let's have some examples. First set of example is multiplication. Okay? So, we have here 4 times 14. So, again, basic multiplication, we multiply it first, the numbers 4 times 14 will give us 56. Okay? And then, the product, the sign of the product is positive. So, why? Because observing the two integers here, 4 is positive and 14 is positive, the two integers are positive. So, again, same signs yon. That will give us positive 56. And since kapag ang answer nga ay positive, we don't put the positive sign. Okay? So, we can just write that one as 56. Okay, another example. We have here negative 13 times negative 10. So, 13 times 10, unahin muna natin yon yung numbers, the usual multiplication, 13 times 10 will give us 130. And again, since both of the numbers have the same sign or the integers have the same sign, so the answer is, or the sign of the answer is positive. So we get there positive 130. And again, we don't need to put the positive sign. We can just simply write this one as 130. Okay? The next naman, we have 16 times negative 4. So, usual multiplication muna, we just multiply the numbers 16 and 4. So, without considering their signs, 16 times 4 will give us 64. And if we're going to observe, the two numbers have different signs. One is positive, C16, and the other number naman is negative, which is 4, or C-4. So, unlike signs or different signs, the product is negative. So, we have there negative 64. So, proceeding to the fourth example, we have negative 21 times 5. So, again, multiply lang natin siya, or yung dalawang numbers, we will obtain there 105. So, observing the factors, so negative 21 times 5, so one is negative and the other one is positive, they have unlike signs. Okay, so the final answer is negative 105. So, last example for multiplication, we have here negative 15 times negative 4. So, inline procedure natin, we multiply the numbers, we start by multiplying the numbers without their signs. So, 15 times 4 will give us 60. Okay. And then, observing yung signs, negative and then negative, so they have like signs. So, the final answer is a positive sign. So, the final answer is positive 60. So, that would be the examples for multiplication of integers. So, the next set would be division naman tayo.